Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you all are doing absolutely fine. So today we'll be continuing with our FMT exam revision series with our next topic, infanticide. This is a very important topic, often asked in examinations. Infanticide. Infanticide literally means killing of an infant. Infant refers to a child from birth till he can stand erect. In India, infant means a child up to 12 months after birth. Definition. Infanticide is defined as unlawful destruction of a newly born child. Lawful destruction of a child refers to therapeutic destruction of the child when it is not capable of independent existence. Infanticide in India is considered equivalent to murder and is trialed under Section 302 IPC. In England, France and Germany, mother is not held guilty of infanticide considering her disturbed mental condition due to delivery and lactation, and she is tried for manslaughter, not murder. In India, there is no such differentiation. Due to strict laws and lenient MTP Act, the cases of infanticide in India are slowly decreasing. However, it is sometimes done by unmarried and widows, usually immediately after birth. Earlier, infanticide was common for female child and to please the gods. Laws consider every child as born dead, and therefore in a case of infanticide, it has to be proved that the child was born alive and was then killed. In case of infanticide, the medical officer has to examine the mother for signs of recent delivery, examine the child for whether the child was stillborn or dead, age of the child, that is stage of development of fetus, whether the child was born alive, if born alive, how long did the child survive, in born alive, the cause of death. Thank you.